Boys, welcome to the island.
Well, it's just not really an island, is it?
Welcome to Love Island ANU, where we'll see five hot young undergrads and one townie on the search for love in the shadow of Telstra Tower.
Name's Roy.
I'm Max.
I'm Yee. I'm a Tuckwell scholar, I'm a rower, IB runner, and just a fucking amazing person.
I'm a very caring person, like a very caring person.
You know, just looking for love. And reality television seems like the best way to get it.
I've had a little bit of trouble in my former relationships. People go missing every day. So I'm coming on to Love Island to replace them.
I am really looking for a guy who knows his place and knows how to serve me.
Do you want to go choose your lucky man?
I knew instantly, Rose, like, I would be there for her. I knew that. I'd be there. It's really getting too much,
but I can't pull back. Hello, how are you going?
Welcome to Love Island.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
My name's Natalie, and I'm on Love Island to find love.
I have a thing for mullets at the minute. They're back in, and I am a big fan, so.
Well, I have a feeling you might be in love.
Obviously, like a lot of attractive girls on the island, but she's like, she's not just fit, she's like fit. So like, yeah, it was keen to smash, and obviously like get to know her and shit as well. I love you
like la 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 la. Hey. Welcome to Love Island.
Thank you. My name is Priska. I wouldn't say that I'm digging for gold, but you know.
I'm looking for a man who's rich, handsome, chews gum, wears glasses.
Amazing. Priska's a very nice girl, you know, but like honestly, don't want to keep all my baskets in one egg. So, you know, I'm just trying to diversify, you know, like my stock portfolio, so.
Well, glad we got that over with. Now, the morning after, always a challenging time. Maybe it's time to meet the parents, or maybe it's time to sneak out the back door. Roy's opted to take over the fellows over barbecue, probably in the pursuit of love.
So the old man always told me, you know, you get a woman's heart through her stomach. Unfortunately, don't have any bacon or eggs today, so just bread. Yeah, that's good. Don't have any beer either, so just water. Yeah, it'll come up a treat though. It'll come up a treat. Oh, bit of splash back there.
Hey, how you going?
Hey, babes.
As a token of my affections, I have made you an old family recipe.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
What's this?
It's bread and water. So you want to get at it while it's hot.
Okay, thank you. What do you call it?
Bread and water.
Bread and water? Yeah, I'm a bit full at the minute, actually. Yeah, I did just eat. I do appreciate the intention. Hey, Ying.
Like, can you go for a chat?
Sure thing. Let's go.
Yeah.
I like a guy with a bit of confidence.
I think there's a connection between me and Nat. Like, and I sound like the biggest asshole, but like, it is just how it is.
I've got a text.
Text.
Rose, get ready for your balcony date with the new kid on the block.
Oh my gosh. I'm looking for a good vibration.
Trying to celebrate, but g'day, I'm Shane. Ain't no celebrations.
I'm here to see what this love thing's all about. A lot of my mates are getting down into these relationships, and I'm like, time to get a piece of that. Shane needs a piece of that, and that's why Shane's here.
Hi.
G'day there. How are you doing?
Hi.
Alright, I've brought us a little Australian delicacy here. Oh. Bit too much head there, sorry about that. Here we go. And to love?
To love.
What are you looking for in a partner here?
I'm really looking for an alpha male.
Right, perfect.
Yeah, I need someone who's as strong as me.
Great, well look no further. I'll let you in on a little secret, Rose. My mates call me Big Shane because of these ones. You're welcome to, yeah, there we go. Looking for someone kind, someone I can have a laugh with, and also someone fun, someone willing to join me on nights out, get around kick-ons with me and the boys. My mates mean a lot to me.
I can tell you, Shane, you just described me.
Perfect.
We might just be soulmates.
Yeah, oh, I mean, certainly could be. we'll see how this goes. I see you coupled up with the old Matt. I was just wondering, someone who's interested, you know, what's the go there?
I need more strength. Yeah, I just don't see it working out. He's just too weak, you know, he's a little mouse man.
Looks like the date is going well. Back at the villa, the contestants are doing some running. If we'd remember to plug in the microphone, you'd hear us issuing the boys a high stakes poetry challenge. One of them will be leaving the island tonight. Time to wrap it up, lovebirds. Now Shane has to go back and meet the rest of the contestants. Wonder how that's gonna go.
Had a good gym sesh, you know.
I love the gym.
Yeah, no, I loved it. I hit a new PB. The boys were cheering me on. It was.
Oh, I love peanut butter.
Yeah. Great. Always. Okay.
Look at it.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
How are you going? Good to meet you all. Shane.
Max.
G'day, come with Roy.
Oh, Roy.
Great to have another lad in the house, mate.
Good to see you.
Nice to meet you. I'm you.
Rose and I just back from our date.
How'd it go? We really got to know each other.
That's great.
That went better than expected, for Shane at least. By the way, this is the last you'll be hearing from me. This production has taken a serious emotional toll on me. Nah, you don't care about that. That's okay. Anyway, here's some bad poetry.
Rose, you're beautiful and majestic like a deer. If you leave me, I'll cut off my ear. If anyone tries to make you sad, I will hurt them. I'll hurt them really, really bad. What did you think? Was it perfect? Did you like it?
I think you could do better.
Okay, it's fine. I'll work on it and I'll do better. And the next poem I make you, it will be 1,000 times better. You'll love it. It'll
yeah. Thanks.
No worries. Thank you.
Nat, I have prepared some verses as a symbol of how I feel about you.
Oh, thank you.
I'd like to say them to you now, if that's all right.
Of course.
Nat, I think your booty is dumb, fat. Not fat, chat, fat. Fat like, I wanna tap that.
Briska, I wrote you a poem. I think they call it like a haiku or some shit.
Okay.
Yeah, like.
It's exciting.
Yeah, it goes like this. It's hi, you're hot. Me too. I love you like I love me. And but also like
about it. What? The
way it I mean look, it's not working.
It's no mystery. There's no getting around it. When you're here, we got chemistry. We light up when we ignite. We are stars in a darkened sky. When you leave, don't forget to remember. Don't forget to remember me.
You've got a bit of a decision to make, because someone is going home tonight. Nat, do you want to go first?
So the boy I've chosen is you.
Amazing.
What the hell?
What? That's how it goes.
Priska, who would you like to couple up with this week?
The boy I've chosen to couple up with is going to be on a friendship basis because, unfortunately, some homewrecker, who I refuse to name, has decided to steal my man. So I choose to couple up with Roy.
Be your best friend. My Love Island journey has been anything but expected. I didn't think that when I came here I would meet the type of person that I did and I would fall in love as I did. So tonight I'm really just going to follow my heart, and that is why my Love Island boy is Shane. When you leave, don't forget to remember.
Don't forget to remember. Maxi! No!
Oh my god, Shane!
Voice! Oh my god!
Voice, no!
Oh my god.
Shane!
He can get out.
Maxi, what are you doing?
Come on, mate. Yeah.
What have you done, Max? Just come out of the water. You'll be fine.
Gosh, no, don't.
Are you fucking kidding me? All good banter, lads. Haha.
Break this up, seriously, Kai. Her code, turn the camera.
Kiss that womb. Kiss that womb.